With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi, welcome to this video, and the question is, the angle of a quadrilateral are in the ratio 3:4:5:6. Find all its angles. So first of all, we will assume the angles as 3x, 4x, 5x and 6x. Let the angles be 3x, 4x, 5x and 6x as they are in the ratio of 3:4:5:6. Now we know that according to the angle sum property of a quadrilateral, the sum of all interior angles in a quadrilateral is equal to 360 degrees. So we can make an equation here. The sum of all these four angles, that is 3x, 4x, 5x and 6x, will be equal to 360 degrees. Now solving this equation, we will get 3x plus 4x 7x, 7x plus 5x is equal to 12x and 12x plus 6x is equal to 18x. So 18x equals to 360 degrees, and from this we will get the value of x as 20. So x is equal to 20 degrees. Now we can just write the values of all the angles. So 3x will be equal to 3 into 20, that is 60 degrees. Also 4x is equal to 4 into 20, that is 80 degrees. 5x is equal to 5 into 20, that is 100 degrees. And also 6x is equal to 6 into 20 degrees, that is 120 degrees. So these are the values of all the four angles of the quadrilateral. I hope you have understood. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.